now. How am I gonna get down from here? Guess I just gotta go reverse. Ha ha! Saved by the bell. Freak off. And I wanna... Well, I was unaware. What on earth is a bramble? Don't take those yet. Actually, yes, do take those. What's behind? Nothing. I'm going in. Okay, how much does she want? 25. Ooh, you drive a hard bazargan, man. Alright, now we're gonna try out summer. Where is it? That's fall. Or it. Oh. Oh, how's my life? This is a really interesting level. I like this. For now. Five caterpillars. Oh, that's cool. I have to raise the eagle through the years. Listen! Go back to the French Alps, buddy. Get dead. Oh yeah, the leaves came out. Hey! That is really cool. I'm liking that. Okay, I'm not liking that. There we go. My guess is, Mumble's gonna turn me into something that I can properly deal with those dicks. And now I can jump up this way, because the leaves are big. Whoo, easier said than done. I'm going quadding tomorrow. And then, my old man, he's a really nice guy. He actually bought me a machine. We're gonna go quadding around a lake. What the? Okay. It's just that right now I'm playing Banjo-Kazooie. I gotta find some gloves and such. Oh, come on. Okay, that's how. Get up there. Oh, jeez. Haha! Not getting this one, bird. Okay, now let's get rid of him. Where's this one take me? Okay. And if I can nab that one, then I should also be able to... Jesus Christ! Okay, we can go to Mumbo now. Where is he? Oh, I never noticed. Oh, I was just on those. Oh, cool, and the birdhouse is complete, too. That... I'm liking this crap. Oh man, there's still more to go though. Yeah, okay, just Calm the hell down. Caterpillars. What's in here? Life? Okay. I'm very impressed with this. The quality of this treehouse. Obviously, an architectural genius constructed this one. Okay, land in the water, please. Oh no. Oh, it actually would have been worse because it's all dried up. Okay, sir. Huh. I am honestly very surprised I'm not dead by now. Oh, there's my flower. What are you trying to do? Ah. Oh, rock. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, wow. That was, simple. Okay. I have a fairly confident idea of what I'm going to turn into in this level. So, ooh, caterpillar. Okay, two more. I'm gonna pull this one off, okay? I've been getting completely smacked down by each and every level in this game. And I've actually complimented this one because I think it looks okay. Well, no, it's been fun so far. It's interesting. There's a caterpillar there, too. Okay. I think I can just make it over like this. Okay, give me the caterpillar. I'm going to go see what Mumble turns me into. Okay, in that case, I should probably, after this, go back into the spring level. Oh, there's the last caterpillar. Okay. Still want to see my flower, though. Shoot! Shoot! I'm okay. Here's Gobi! Oh no! I'm gonna have to do it again! This poor guy! Oh, God. Oh no! That is so cruel! Okay, so I'm just gonna have to keep watering this through the seasons. Oh man, poor Gobi, man. Getting absolutely destroyed. Okay, F-bulls. Ooh, life. Not that they honestly matter. It's just the difference between, you know, taking 5 minutes to get back to the level and taking 10. I can't... That's annoying, okay? That is thoroughly irritating, the fact that I can't see If I'm properly recording this, I am on... Okay, here's the dilemma I should explain. First of all, I fell. That's a pretty bad dilemma. But normally when I'm recording, my game capture says that there is a signal of video and audio. But it doesn't right now, but when... See, there's this thing, I turn off the preview, the video preview on my screen, so that it takes less computer power to actually record. But when I turned it on, it was recording. So I don't know if my software is just going to be a dick and just turn off on me. Just like black the video. But the one... I've recorded this in two different videos, I decided. You know, just to test. And it did come clean. Now I want this. Oh. Why am I doing this? I should just go give my eagle. There he is. What should we name him? Does he have a name? Well, to me, he's Davy Jones based off what I put at the end of Rusty Bucket Bay. That's Davy Jones from the Monkees. Oh, that was a bit close. What's the scroll up to? Hold on. It's recording my voice. I'm getting out of here. Is the dog barking again? Alright. Oh no, you're not. Alright. Got some caterpillars for you. So is there one more than he actually needed? Yeah, because he only wanted five. Yeah, things do work that way. Oh, he's eerie. Alright, go to sleep. I'll see you in fall, you big doofus. You think anything's different up there? Let's see. Nope, nothing's different here. Okay, what's he gonna turn me into? I'm guessing B. Yeah, it's a B. B is best yet. Alright, what can he do, you think? Okay, so... Oh, so I pretty much have, like, infinite flight. But it doesn't use feathers. And these guys don't mind, so... I'll go get... I'm just gonna go around for a bit. Okay, so here's a beehive. And since we're a bee... You can probably get in there.
Hmm.
Okay. Okay. Guys, we are knee-deep in enemy territory. Okay, so my computer's actually running out of battery. So that's I kind of have like a very long time limit. Okay, the magic has to go. Well, I tried. So the next switch should be here. Now, I'm not sure what to do with the squirrel. The squirrel's kind of the outlier. I got a pretty good idea what I have to do with everything else. The beaver, I have to wait until... I think probably in the fall, this should be, the water level should be high again. With the eagle, I just gotta keep raising him through the seasons. I guess I can frig around with the flower some more. But I don't know what to do about the squirrel. But I'm sure acorns bloom more in the... They're probably in the fall. That would make sense to me. Okay, he still wants more caterpillars. Now 10! Well, there's one right behind him. If I can remember that. I could probably also be a bee this season. I guess these are gonna fall when I step on them. Oh, check out the leaves, man. I'm not sure if I said it, but this game, even though, you know, it's a bit annoying at times, it's got, like, the best graphics on the N64, I think. More notes. Remember, I needed, like, 770, how many do I need? Okay, there's my boots. I'm getting smart. Oh, there's my flower. Oh, check it out, the water levels are high, so... I can go into the beaver's place. Woof, 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 woof. Stupid dog. Oh. I need to quit for a bit. Well, I'm surprised this is still turned on. Waiting months. Thanks, bud. Oh, God. It just threw the quads on the trailer. We're gonna go quadding tomorrow. It's gonna be a blast. Just gonna collect all this guy's goodies and leave. It's still autumn, right? So I am gonna wanna... climb the tree. Well, I'm surprised this flower's still going. What's this? Oh. Another freaking elf. Bull. He's gotten big. Ooh, notes. Still don't understand why the notes. Like, of all things, why notes? Stupid dog. Oh, hey, it's Gobi. Can I get him to water it again? That is so messed up, man. Poor Gobi. To the lava world. Oh, there's still one more world after this. Oh, jingle up there. Come on. Alright. So I can get down from to the flower from here. Why did I use both those? Oh no! I'll be back. With invincibility feathers and such. Ha! Yes! I really don't... 'Cause that's where the bees really get you.